So, my Nike Free Air and Flyknit shoes, the 2017 version. I love the looks of the Free Air, and I think most people will of course buy them because they are good to run. But perhaps more than that, they will buy them because they are just beautiful and very soft and comfortable to just wear them like casual. I love the stitching, and we'll zoom in a little, perhaps better on this shoe. Let me put it here in the light so you can have a real close look at the beautiful stitching. It's all like non-sews, just very thin, very beautiful. It's of course not a very cheap shoe that this one, but I love it. This is the same sole as on most Nike Frees. Feel comfortable. I have like Nike Free 5 had also the 4, and it's just it's just perfect. It's just a very comfortable running walking shoe, and I just wear my 5. I just ran with them, and they are just perfect for me. But of course, they are not totally perfect because the price is perhaps a little too high. The durability of the Nike Freeze is also not the best if you just buy like Mizuno's or Asics. I think it's a little bit better, to be honest. But the looks of the Nike, they don't even come close. So that's my opinion. For the rest, beautifully detailed, just normal laces. Of course, you can buy them in all kind of colors, but the black and white versions are always my favorite, so you can wear them under each outfit. So thanks for watching. Hope you liked it and rate it with a little thump.